everyone, welcome back to Beginner's Guide. Today I'll be guiding you through how you can reset your password on Yahoo account on your both Android or iOS phone. So to do that, first make sure you're connected to the internet and tap in your Yahoo application. Click on the sign in button. Once you're done, enter your username, email or mobile number that is associated with your Yahoo account. Once you're done, click on next. Now you will be asked to enter your password, so tap in forget password option. If you don't have access to your phone number, click on the option that says I don't have access, or else enter the missing digits of your phone number. Once you're done, click on the submit option. Now click on the option that says yes, send me a code. If you don't have a number, click on the option that says I don't have access. Enter the code you receive. Tap on verify option. And now you can create a new password for your Yahoo account. Once you're done, click on continue. And now you have successfully reset your Yahoo account password. So that was the process of resetting your Yahoo account password. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, give it a thumbs up and feel free to comment down any questions or feedback. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to press the bell icon so that you do not miss any update from us.